Yo, I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you.
Rectal cancer, the flesh is right, ravages Europe like a plague. Their relentless drive into our motherland steals the lives of men, women, and children alike. The athletes and their leaders dismatch the old, talented soldiers. These are the darkest days of the Nazi occupation of Stalingrad.
Okay, we're starting off playing as a Russian. Now that's just brutal. And they're the 17 private petrol code 6667.
I need your help.
And I need yours to get out of here.
Do what I say. Don't forget my revenge this messy. General Heinrich Hansel, architect of Stalingrad's misery. He is responsible for the cold-blooded murder of men, women, and children. Not just here, but throughout the motherland. For 3 days, I have hunted him. For 3 days, luck alone has saved his wretched life. Sniping your enemy is like hunting any other animal. Fire at the wrong moment and your chance will be forever lost. Patience. If we reveal our position to Hamsel's men, this fountain will be our grave. Now, load your rifle. Hold your fire. Wait until the bombers are directly overhead. The sound of the engines will drown out your shot.
Ready?
I'm ready.
Shoot! Now!
Why, thank you.
We must find another route to answer. Stay low and follow me. This way, before they discover the dead. For days, I have crept through shadows like a rat. This place, once echoed with conversations of friends and lovers. No longer.
No longer?
Mark my words, Conrad. One day things will change.
One day, huh?
We'll take the fight to their land, to their people, to their blood. This way. Knowing the routines and movements of your prey. General Ansel is a creature of the habit.
Oh, really? Creature of the
habit? He inspects each German garrison every day. We can use this building to flank his route.
Don't you think that's over dramatic? Just jumping out of the window.
Son, Thomas Scott! We'll have to flush him up with a gun. Follow me! The shot came from across the river! There! The building with the banner!
Now the game is cat and mouse. I'll draw his mouth. Keep your eyes open.
Ready?
I don't see him.
Yeah, to beat. You need to take a different position.
Okay, there it is. But don't I need to breathe to already stay alive? Ah, that's dumb.
mit dem Flammenwerfer. Verbrennt diese Russenschweine.
Dimitri, we thought you were among the dead in the massacre at the square.
He was among them, but not one of them.
We're about to assault the communication post north of here.
Good. Such a move will prevent the German command calling for help. Dimitri and I will provide cover from above. Wait till you hear the screams of dying Germans. Dimitri, this way. Up the ladder.
Wait until we hear the screams of dying Germans.
And wait for the signal.
Hold your fire. Do you see the flames, Rose?
Yeah, I saw it. What to break is here. I'm just recording early so I can post this. Just to get back to the channel.
Keep going!
sniping position, overlooking the command post. Hold fire!
We are too close to our goal to reveal our position.
There is nothing we can do.
Their sacrifice will not go unavailed. The death of General Absel will be just the beginning. Look ahead! The building adorned with flags is the German command post.
General Absel will soon be in our sights. The sounds of battle flash.
He's not alone.
Coward!
There he is! With a bullet in his bodyguard's head. Absel is using the destroyed tank for cover. Absel is running!
Got him. Whoa, whoa, whoa. So we just killed what's his face? Well, I do hope you guys enjoyed the video. And yeah, that was pretty interesting, meeting Viktor Reznov. So yep, hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.